Because the man makes bangers.
This is what I've heard, and I'll relay to you. The thorns on the rosebush right now are big, and there are many of them, and they're sharp. These are the poisonous thorns of negativity. But the rose is so much bigger. It's huge and beautiful. This is the rose of positivity. Right now, the thorns of negativity are making their last desperate stand. But soon, they're gonna wither and fall away. They're gonna rot and disappear. So don't despair.
Diamond novels with a message is only one, and probably I suspect every novel is just one message. And that would be the effort that one has got to make, according to me, the very dangerous effort one has got to make, to deal with other people as though they were simply human beings, to remember that no matter what the details of their lives may be like, or how much they may seem different from you superficially, or what the social pressures are outside, or what the psychological pressures are within, to deal with this other human being precisely as though, as it is true in fact, he was here, she was here for the first time and the only time, to deal with them in some way the way you want them to deal with you, at no matter what price. From my point of view, no label and no slogan and no party and no skin color,
yeah,
and indeed no religion, is more important than the human being.
To kind of search out the human core.
The human core in everybody. It liberates, if one can do it, it liberates you, and it liberates me. Because this, when the chips are down, this is all there is. There isn't anything else. It seems to me that the whole effort is not to avoid suffering or the inevitable deformations which one encounters in a life, but to use them, to use one's suffering to understand the suffering of other people, and to understand that though you have lost some things because you were born where you were born and when you were born because of who you became, you've gained some other things. It is adolescent, I think, to look back and wish it had been different. You've got to make the most, precisely, of what it is